Hi. How are you? Take a seat. This is going to be a emotional discussion, maybe? I don't know. Anyway, in a re in less than 2 weeks, we'll be marking the end of the preliminary phase for my transition from male to female as a transgender woman, and to progress on to going from 1 month anti-testosterone blockers, no, to testosterone blockers, so from 1 month testosterone blockers to 3 months, so 4 months a year. This would be serious. Next month, well, 2 weeks. Two? Oh no. Anyway, in 2 weeks after doing that as well, I will get my injection, which will go in my butt cheek, which is very painful and is quite annoying to sit on. Aside from that, I will be getting the next set of HRT pills, which I don't have on me because they are downstairs, but they are slightly stronger HRT pills that are given to women who are on menopause. This cancels out the menopause, by the way. And then I will have to send blood tests over to my local hospital, which deals in this. And if you've not noticed, I am not wearing a bra. So, the stages of 3 months, almost 4 months into hormones. My jaw has gotten significantly narrower. However, this is not enough. As you can see, there is a significant difference between me closing and opening my mouth. It's just me, but does opening my mouth look make me look significantly female? Well, more female than usual. As you can see, as of right now, I have a small mustache line. However, this is hair that has barely grown in, and I have not shaved in 12 hours. As you can see here. So, hair loss, well, hair growth has significantly slowed as well. I only have to shave my body twice a week instead of three times now, and I can comfortably wear skimpy shorts and a tank top, which you've seen me wearing on stream, out in public, because the hair growth is so minimal, I don't have to worry about shaving every three times a week, which you can see is probably quite painful to forever to people to look at. However, my voice is something I will have to work on to myself, and is likely the primary reason why people don't enjoy watching me, because they see female. Male voice, it can get a little bit disconcerting, and I absolutely despise it. Apart from that, I've noticed some mood swings as well. I've been getting significantly more emotional at things, and it is very annoying. I've also been getting a hell of a lot of an inability to give a damn about many things. And I do animate myself more, which is either me knowing, after some experience on YouTube, that animating yourself is a good idea instead of looking like a fucking chapstick all day, like, I'm playing this tank. Oh no. But yeah, you get the idea. And also, hand movements are fun as well, because when I do hand movements and I'm talking about things, you know, hi, bye, hey, people suddenly get a lot more engaged. It's simple human psychology, as my fiance psychologist tells me, and as well some people on YouTube, and also possibly my grandmother, who is 86, and I have no idea how she's still alive. She's just still alive because she's awesome. But other than that. But anyway, in terms of other things, I have had breast growths. As you can see here, I'm not wearing a bra and they jiggle. It is the most weird experience of my life. I do also get tender breasts and nipples as well. So when that's happening and I'm walking up the stairs without a bra, it is the most uncomfortable and yet the most arousing thing I've experienced so far. Sexually speaking, I want to try anal. The only way I can get penetrated without going in the mouth, and the mouth is a very weird place to do oral. And orgasms are quite weak. Don't know, maybe I haven't found anything that interests me yet. Apart from that, I've also been wearing significantly more female clothes. As you can see, this may look female to some people. However, I do not actually enjoy wearing this on its own. I would have to wear a jacket over it. While instead, I would probably want to wear out in public, even in winter. I just picked up my underwear. That's probably not a good idea. Fuck it. Anyway, tank tops, you know, that really cool blue shirt I've got that looks really nice and warm, but it's actually thin as hell. It's not as good as you think it is, but it looks really nice. And it's my profile picture on many social media sites now. Anyway, so as far as I can say, it has been a pleasant experience. And apart from the random temperature spikes, especially during the night, in which you're suddenly like all nice and quiet and asleep and snuggly, and then suddenly my body is burning. Like, oh god, it's not good at all. But anyway, we are on the 25th of May 2018. I started my hormone replacement therapy early in March. So we are, technically speaking, no, so we are 3 months in. So basically this is how it goes. The first testosterone blocker was in March to April. No, it wasn't. Oh wait, this is the last one, isn't it? March to April. April to May. And then May to June. So June onwards, I believe it's probably going to be around June the 8th or something, in which I'll be able to get the next one, and that's going to be a 3 month. So it's going to be triple the dosage of a normal month, and other side effects may happen. Regardless, I know this has been a very disjointed mess of things. I'm very good at not making sense. But apart from that, I thought this would be a nice way for me to communicate what's been happening with other people. And also, my hair is really fucking long now. Look. All the way down. This is at my abdomen now. My hair is almost at my abdomen. It's great. I like having long. Why do people... Long hair, like, I can just... It's great. And also, apparently, I look really young without my glasses on, which I don't understand why. It's weird. I mean, if I look better like this, say so, but I can't stream because I can't see shit. Anyway, this is me, Spitfire, with the first transgender vlog of many. We are 3 months in, almost to four, and that is that. I may be producing more of these on a daily, maybe a weekly, or probably maybe even a monthly basis. I don't know. These are just going to be random, talking about my experiences. But yeah, that's it. Next time I might talk about how I even got here. But yeah, there we go. I will rate this 18 plus because people are immature and they don't enjoy talking about things that involve sex and boobies and change. But anyway, I love you all and see you all later. Bye!